Hi, my name is M.M. Adi. Today's my topic is Laplace equation. This is a basic Laplace equation. In mathematics, Laplace equation is a second order partial differential equation. Laplace equation and Poisson's equation are the simplest example of ellipsial partial differential equation theory. The general theory of solutions of Laplace equation is known as potential theory. In three-dimensional, the problem is to find twist differentiable real value function f of real variable x, y and z, and where this is Laplace operator, and this is known as scalar potential.